So in order to help us, he comes out as physical, spiritual master. Therefore, Sakshat Haritin or some spiritual master is representative of Krishna. Krishna sends some sincere devotee to act on his behalf, and therefore he is spiritual master. So, this is the parampara system. As you receive knowledge, step by step, Narayana, Krishna instructed Vasudeva, Brahma instructed Narada, Narada instructed Vasudeva, Vasudeva instructed his disciple, Madhvacharya. In this way, we have to go through also the same way. First of all, offer respect to the spiritual master as he has done to Sukadeva Goswami. Tanabhyasasonam upajami muni guru muni na. Then his spiritual master. Just we have got the pictures. First of all, your spiritual master, then his spiritual master, ultimately Krishna. This is the process. Don't try to approach Krishna directly, jump over. That is useless. As you receive knowledge through the steps, parampara system, similarly, we should approach Krishna through the step. Narayana namaskritta narancheva naruttamam devin sarasvatin vyasam tatu jayamudiraya. In this way, you become glorified. All the basic deterrents and the Puranas are meant for conquering the darkest region, tamondham. We have already discussed. Atititi sata samisharinam karunayaha. Samisharinam karunayaha purana guhyam. Madhyata dipamati titi satam tamundam. Atititi sata. That is human civilization. How to get out of this darkness of ignorance? Not the dogs and cats jumping in very turbulent time, a big dog, let me jump over. This is not civilization. That is animal civilization. They are jumping naked, we are jumping dressed. That's all. That is the difference. Otherwise, what is the difference? So long we have got this bodily concept of life. Let me enjoy this body, senses. Body means the senses. Indirani Pararahu. So long one is in the darkness. His predominant feature of enjoyment is the senses. There's, let me enjoy. I've got this tongue. Let me eat all day. Go to the restaurant. Cut throat of this animal, that animal. And enjoy, let him go to hell, let me enjoy. This is Juhalo. Taravante Juhavati Lobomai Sudurumati. Tarejita Kotino Samura. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, amongst the senses, the most powerful sense is the tongue. Most powerful sense. You see, a smoke, chain smoker. Going on, what is this? There is some sensation, and if we smoke cigarette or drink, it's simply the tongue. The tongue is dictating. Do this, do that. Take this, take coffee, take tea, smoke, take ground, and flesh, take chicken, take this, take this, take. That means, the out of the all senses, the tongue is the most formidable. Therefore, Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, Taravante Jivavati Lobomai Sudhuru. That is it, our continuation. It is very difficult to conquer over the tongue. conquer over the tongue, then you can conquer over the belly, and then you can conquer over the genital. This deadline, one after another. Dharamatya Jivabhavati. So, you know the story, that one dam was crossing over a small rivulet, and he saw the picture of another dog in the water. And actually, there was no dog. He was carrying some food in his mouth, and he saw another dog within the water. So he thought, let me take his footstep from the mouth. And as he opened the mouth, he wanted to take the other dog's footstep, whatever he had got. You see, this is dog killing. Take others. Take others means he loses his own. This is called illusion, maya. You did not read this? It's a famous story. It is a very instructive story. This is dog's blood. This is dog's blood. All these so-called empires, this Roman Empire was expanded. The British Empire was expanded. Now they have lost anything. Finished. The dog's business was finished. But this kind of expansion, unnecessarily. Therefore, our philosophy is be satisfied. Whatever God has given you. Tena tak tena pindita. Magrata sasidhanam. You be satisfied whatever is given to you by God, allotted to you. Don't try to encroach upon others' property. This is civilization. But the man is transgressing this law, nature. They are not satisfied to become localized. They want to expand. If you want to expand, but expand something which will be beneficial to the human race. They say, we are expanding Krishna consciousness. This is required to be expanded. Because the cats and dogs civilization will be controlled. To expand the cats and dogs civilization to compete with another dog is the same story, survival story, to capture the other dog and take it. And then do the... These are very instructive. So the business, real business is samsarinam, adhyatatipamatititil satam. One should come to senses that I am eternal. I hear from Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, that nahannate sarire, nahannate hannamane sarire. I am not finished after my body is finished. Then if I am not finished, where do I go? Where I remain? This is intelligence. But they have no information that the eternal soul, nahannati annamani sharire. They are thinking, all of a sudden by this body has developed and we have got good senses. Let us enjoy these senses. There is no life. It is finished. Big professor. In Russia, that Professor Katarsky told me, Samiri, after finishing this body, there is anything, everything is finished. That is the basic principle of modern civilization. That there is no life after death, and whatever senses we have got, let us enjoy it. Then, Vashibhutasya Dehasaka, that it is not a new thing. This atheistic philosophy was there long ago. They have not discovered anything new. It is already there. In India, Aditya, death, big bonus, steal, big money. There are three methods of getting money. If one hasn't got money, then beg. Just you are begging. Professional beggar, sometimes. They beg, borrow, and those who are not beggar, they borrow from friend or steal or by hook and crook. So that is Charvak theory. Bring money somewhere, beg, borrow or steal. Rirankritya is very word is used. If you have no money, then take loan from your friends. Rinam kritya kitam pived javad jive sukham jive. Now I have to pay back. How can I take loan? If I don't pay, then I shall remain debtor and I will have to pay in my next life. No, don't bother about next life. Vashibhutasya dehasya kuto punarara. Then your body, when it is finished, it will burn into ashes. Then the ashes will be lost there. Nowhere you are coming. So this is going. Someone, because people have no knowledge about the next life, they are not interested with the spiritual education. That is the difficulty. They are not at all interested. Why people do not come here? They think that these people will say that there is life after death, and if you do not do nicely, you will have to suffer. All this nonsense we have to hear. Utopia. They are not interested. They're so dull. The facts. Krishna is giving example. Dehinasmin jatha dehi kumar. As you are changing your body, we have changed, every one of us, we have changed body. I was a baby, I was a child, I was a boy, I was a young man. Now I have got a different body. Where those bodies gone? They have no brain to think. I had on this body. That's a fact. And they are not existing now. That's a fact. It is still I say there is no other body after me. What is the reason? What is the logic? How simple logic is given by Krishna, not ordinary person, Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, says that as you have changed so many bodies, passed through so many bodies, every medical science says every minute we are changing body. That's a fact. Just like the other day, Dr. P. Banerjee came, that girl I saw 10-12 years ago, 1955, I saw that girl. 1955, how many years ago?
1920.
So that girl has grown up now 19 years. At that time, she was on the lap of her mother. So I said, oh, your daughter has grown up so much. She has changed so many bodies. That body, which I saw in 1955, that is not existing. Where is the illogical? That body is not existing, but the girl is there. Her mother, father, yes, she is my daughter, that daughter which you saw so little. The body has changed so many times. So similarly, when I shall give up this body, I must have another body. And Krishna said, tatha dehantara prapti. This is called samsara. The samsara means repetition of different bodies. That is called samsara. Here, samsarinam kuruna. Therefore this Krishna consciousness movement is to be compassionate to these rascals who are in the cycle of changing body after body. It is a great moment. Everyone, all over the world, they are thinking there is no life after death. But that is not the fact. The fact is, as you have changed so many bodies in this life, you have to change this body, you have to accept another body. It's a great dangerous position that they do not think. If I accept another body of a tree, then I will have to stand in one place for thousands of years. This is the science. Now I cannot stay for 5 minutes in the Bhagavad Gita class, but if I am given the body by nature, you are under the grip of nature. You cannot say, you cannot stop your death when nature asks you, now you must die. You cannot, your science cannot stop this. So you are under the grip of the nature. Prakriti kriyamanani guni karmani sarvasva. So if the nature gives you, now you take this body of banyan tree and stand here for 5,000 years. How can you stop it? If your scientific knowledge can stop it, is it possible? Then what is your science? If you are under the grip of the material nature, prakriti kriyamanani guni karmani sarvasva, ahankara vimuratma kartaham iti mannate, although he is pulled by the ear, by the material nature, he is thinking, he is free, he is freedom, he is standing for freedom. What is this nonsense freedom? You are under the grip of the material nature. Where is your freedom? Now you have got, nature has given him this human form of body. Next you may get another body, next you may get another. That is under the, completely under the control of material nature. So, they do not know. They do not know completely in darkness, tamandha. Therefore, those who are eager to cross over this ocean of ignorance, for them, these instructions are there. Narayanam namaskrittam narunchayiva narottamam. We have to go to the parampara is there. Some missing tapasya, gyan. Bhava gyana tapasya puto man agata. So, by gyan, by knowledge, by tapasya, you have to make progress. This is Krishna consciousness. Thank you.